We went to the back of the building on the west. Go to the back of the building on the west, and then you'll see.
I'm a dog.
I live on the first floor on that side, so
okay.
I smell the smoke and it's strong, it's getting stronger.
Yeah.
So as me as a mom, I shut off everything, I stopped cooking,
right.
And I came outside and I'm looking and I see a whole bunch of smoke everywhere. So I left and I left everything. I just grabbed my son and I left, and I haven't been inside ever since, but I was told I could go back in.
Right.
But I'm still a little scared, you know?
I get that.